where the hell you going?
Take me to Lower
East. Better than me.
Thanks, man.
Okay, John, go here.
All right, you're listening to Laszlo 2.0. You know, this, it's called integrity. You
know, oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy. She'll chew you up. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man-eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke boost and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off. I want to die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
Let's go. Do it. So we have something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Now fuck off, Evan. You get him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Poppy. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall!
Oh, wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Train.
Seen mess until you killed someone.
Calculating route. Turn right. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. In 1 mile, turn left. Then immediately right. Make a U-turn while safe. Calculating route.
Come on, get going.
Please make a U-turn.
Drive me to.
About the smell, I just laid some gas in here.
Set. He ain't taking off today.
You gonna let me take care of this explosive bullshit, or are you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
I got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. He's dragging you down, man. He's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.
Where to?
Let's drive to Westminster.
Someone. A date, actually.
A Hercules? It's a gay club.
You never answered my calls.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Or my emails.
Yeah, I meant to. I'm just...
Fucking rude.
Yeah. Look, I got a lot going on.
Did you get the book I sent you?
No.
The flowers?
No. Listen, Margot, you're a nice girl, and it was nice hooking up with you, but it was over a year ago.
What's time got to do with anything?
It was a long time ago. I mean, it's time to move on.
You're pathetic. You know that? You think you're such hot shit, don't you?
No, I'm more like cold shit. But seriously, I just don't want to marry you. And no matter how many letters you send me, or chocolate bunnies, or skywriting my name, or naming stars after me, or whatever, it's nothing personal.
No, rejection never is personal. You know, my dad was right about you.
Your dad? Look, he probably was, okay? But if you'll excuse me, I gotta go.
You can't go.
But I can go.
You can't. I'm going to die. I just took 37 painkillers and 15 sleeping pills. There's the bottle. I'm going to die, and it's all your fault.
Oye, pero tú sí que eres loca.
I'll be dead soon. Either get me to the hospital, or I'm dead.
Fucking idiot.
Thank you.
I gotta get you to a hospital, man. There's one in Easton.
Oh, this is more painful than I thought it would be. I think I can feel my heart breaking, baby.
No, dumbass. It's just your liver failed.
Shit! Luis, why do I love you so bad? Kiss me, baby.
The only thing going near that mouth is a tube for the stomach pump.
I'm slipping away. Hold me, Luis.
Hold on to yourself, bitch. It would be really inconvenient if you died on me.
I was real stupid, wasn't I?
Now you're starting to understand. Thank you. Get in there. You're the doctor's problem now.
Aren't you coming in? You could hold back my hair when they pump me.
I see enough bulimic bitches at the club, Margot. You're on your own.
I love you.
Hey, Luis, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, Troy? Tony inside?
No, he's not here yet. Did you talk to him?
Who?
Tony, about me.
What about you?
About me working here, man. I can't do it no more. I ain't queer, and it's doing my head in.
Bro, you work for a guy whose nickname since 1985 is Gay Tony. Why do you give a fuck?
Because I want to be married, man. You know, I want to have a nice life. I want to picket fence in Alderney. I want to raise kids, play ball, you know? And look at me.
Bro. I don't know what to tell you, man. Desi's the man at Masonry, okay? This is the job we got for you. If you don't like it, fuck off, I guess. If you do, shut the fuck up and stop being a moron.
Don't be like that, man. You know me. I'm an artist. I've got songs in me.
Hello?
Maybe if Tony could hear me sing,
yeah, thanks.
I'd be okay here.
It's me.
You're the fucking doorman, bro, not the cabaret. What's wrong with you?
You're real tense, man. And you used to be cool.
Hey, Troy! Hey, how's business? Luis, come on, let's go.
Pretty quiet.
Oh, fantastic. What is wrong with you people? Don't you know a good time when you see one? Jesus! When even the queens don't want to get wrecked, you know this city is turning into a fucking suburb! All right, Luis, get in the car. Gracie, sweetheart, in the back!
Tony, can I have a word?
No!
No.
Let's go. Take us out to Gracie's place at Alderney, will you? It's on Babbage Drive.
Look now! Come on!
Louise! Hey, babe! How are you?
Hey, yo, Gracie. What's up?
Tone, what the fuck is it with Louise? I mean, he'll try to bang anything with a pussy, but it's Mr. Limpdick when I'm around.
I don't know. Maybe it's your charming turn of phrase or your demure, almost nun-like manner. What is up with that, Luis?
Sorry, Gracie. You ain't my type. So can you let me be a limp dick in peace?
Having a pussy is your type, Lou. Tell me what's wrong with me.
There ain't nothing wrong with you. If you like really loud guidettes.
Luis, fuck you.
Hey, look. I stopped dealing with mobster brats after Danny Lupicella tried to get her daddy to cut my balls off. Call me an asshole. But that was it for me.
I know where you're coming from. The shit I got into after my night of indiscretion with Roy Cito. Oh, trying to claim I spiked his drink.
boy Z's a homo?
He ain't a very good one.
I never would have guessed it.
Yeah, well, they don't wear a label on their head.
Oh, look at this bitch behind the wheel. Tony, your extreme queeniness is starting to rub off on the employees.
I hear those sirens in my nightmares. Disaster averted, Lou.
Look, Gordon, home. What are we doing out of Gracie's house?
We're paying a visit.
Shit, don't we got other problems right now? Come on.
Now that you mention it, there is another issue. That fucking Nebbish, the Celebinator.
Oh my God, I just love that guy's blog.
Well, that guy's blog don't love us.
What happened?
He's talking shit like it's going out of fashion.
So what? He thinks he's the only guy with a mouth on the fucking internet?
This is something we don't need right now. Oh, no one comes to our summer party in the Caraways.
Chill out, bro. First of all, the summer's a long way off. And second, we shouldn't be having no party in the Caraways with our financial situation.
This guy could sink us.
Listen to him, Lou. The Celebinator is real influential.
Thanks, Luis. Call me when you've emailed that dreadful blogger. Can you take us out to Gracie's house? It's on Babbage Drive.
Hey, Lou.
Hey, Gracie. You mind calling me Luis? That's my name, okay?
But Tony calls you Lou.
Yeah, Tony's Tony. He's the boss. He gets special privileges. And since I ain't flipping pizzas in an all-day strip mall, for you, Luis suits me better.
You gotta have respect for that kind of logic, Gracie.
He sounds like a fucking faggot to me.
This price stud ain't no faggot, believe me.
Yeah, I know. I heard the story. How come you never made a play on me?
Sorry, babe. I got this all-day rule. I don't mess with any woman from your side of the West River.
You got that one from me.
Well, I ain't gonna be living in Albany forever.
When are you moving, Gracie? It's social suicide over there.
Tell me about it. Living in the Luis Lopez no fuck zone means I ain't got one thing in common with most of the skanks in the city.
Come on, baby. No need to be rude.
Ignore her, Lou. She's bitter like that lonely old queen, the Celebinator.
The who?
The Celebinator, oh my God. I love that site. Did you read about Clay Jackson? I could not believe it.
No comment.
What about this Celebinator, though?
He's got a hard arm for us, and it ain't gonna go away. He'll bring heat, and that'll mean license trouble.
Hard-ons are your department, T. If he likes you, then maybe you gotta take one for the team. Positive PR. Ain't that what you're always saying?
With all the shit we're dealing with at the moment, the last thing we need to be doing is further enhancing this egomaniac piece of shit's opinion of himself. But he's on a rampage. He's outing our patrons. He's trashing us. He's a complete cunt. Can you send him an email? Use that famous charm of yours.
Yeah, okay, bro. I'll get on that shit right now. Dear complete cunt, it has come to my attention that...
Exactly. That's the charm the women love.
Does that mean you're not coming to my house?
Thanks, Luis. Call me when you've emailed that dreadful blogger.
War, Mr. Blogger? It's on.
jar, jackass.
After my yoga class,
so where to?
Meditated, deep breathing.
Oh, you mean the meat quarter? Okay, then. Here we go.
Beat all the windows out of her car with a baseball.
Luis, how do you like his sight?
Who the fuck does that guy think he is?
What?
You seen the picture of you and me that motherfucker put up there? Yo, that asshole's gotta be taken care of.
You're meant to be the rational one here, Luis. Look, I'll see what I can do about it. I'll be in touch.
Her car smells like my shit.
That's what I told him. Hey, I'm all good, baby. How you doing, ID?
Hey, Desi.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Donnie in?
Yeah, he got it a while ago. Enjoy your night.
Please.
After you. Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yes, you okay? I'm good. Yes. Okay. Ladies, hide your titties.
You're late.
Sorry, man. Something came up.
No doubt.
What's going on?
I'm trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on. I'll explain as we go.
Whoa, just a quick hello, Gentlemen, my name's Tony Prince. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Ray Bulgarin. Tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's, that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No. They're not hookers. It's not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy! Cindy, come here. Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night. Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
Faggot is your boss?
Sure.
Must make for funny times at Bonnerstein.
Hysterical.
Where does the coke come from in this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night then. Normally it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
You, I like. Faggot, not so much.
Hey, gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night.
Gentlemen.
Jesus, Russian, richer than the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
Now, Jesus, what did I do wrong? Take us to Bahama Mamas.
Now, Mama's is more Rocco style than our place. Tell me he's gonna start hanging out with all that bridge and tunnel crowd rather than us.
Don't we wish?
No, sadly, he just wants you to talk to a lady in there.
Yo, T, I ain't hurting no lady for Rocco.
They just want you to hit on her. Do what you do best, partner.
You ain't coming?
You think having a bastard old queen on your arm is some kind of aphrodisiac? Just try and forget it's a job.
The day has finally come, T. You've become my pimp, and I finally lost my self-respect. Later, bro.
Please, baby.
Nobody from the gym is here to see this, yo. Sure is.
You're playing the game right. You wait.
Do I look juiced, yo?
Here we fucking go.
Smoking shit.
Uh-huh.
Take it easy on me, okay? I had a long day.
I'm gonna make you forget all about that.
I bet you.
Hey, yo, shit. I think Serge wanted to see you outside.
should have just got the night off. Come on.
Well, wait, hold on a minute. I mean, get the fuck out of my way. Move! Hey, Vic. You!
Oh, Vic, you were supposed to be in Ventura's.
You whore! I paid for those fucking lips, and this is how you repay me?
Oh, hold on, I can explain.
Hold on!
Yo, that's not cool, bro.
You put your cock in my woman's mouth, and you think it's cool? Asshole.
Hey!
Keeping us afloat here, Louise.